Welcome back, gentlemen, to Let's Play Suikoden 2. I've got black over there, I need to take a few more people, I think. I'm just gonna go grab the Thunder Rune and do the second last thing of Clive's quest, which I think is in Muse right now. Like, you can't, if you keep going with the story at all. Oh look, these two are talking to each other. I don't know why that I probably can still put Nanami in my party as well. He's level 999 now, which is unfortunate. So I couldn't use him even if I wanted to. Joey. Now, I'm not going to bother taking anyone else with me, I think, apart from... Oh. Actually, I might as well make up the party now. I think I can... Actually, might be able to get a Rage Rooney thingy. Clive. And luck. Must have gone past. Or can I not use him? Oh, there we go. Okay, I might actually pimp out Clive and not take Victor to the final battle. I don't think he's a... I'm not sure, I don't think he... If he is old... If Victor doesn't end up being... Oh, what am I doing? It's the fastest way. I think the fastest way is just to take a goddamn boat. Because he won't, Clive won't be as susceptible to the, or not susceptible, the lowest defense from the warrior rune won't be as big a deal for him. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that. If I can, I can't. Can I? That's so weird. Can I take the boat? Or is this a small event screwing it up? I just want to take the goddamn boat. There we go. Who knows what that's about. It's one of the, I assume one of the screw-ups from my little fuckery with the getting Joey into my party. I probably should have used the code that just gets Joey into your party rather than using the code that gets everyone in your party. But I was lazy. I already had the everyone in your party code ready from when I was screwing around with, when I was screwing around with trying to get the Blackguard from Suikoden 1 into the, Leona bit. The only reason I can think that it didn't work is that maybe, what am I doing? The only reason I can think it didn't work is maybe because I haven't gone and gotten him legitimately from Gregmeister. It might be screwing up, but I can't be bothered going all the way out there to check. I'll probably take him with the for the final battle. And I won't take... Well, if I can get Victor... If I don't have to use Victor, I'll, you know what we can get? I think we can... Save state, scum. I think we can get the... Rune. One of the... Nope. Oh, wait. No, it's probably in the... Is it in the item store or is it in the rune store? It's probably in the rune store. Let's try the rune store. A bit of a run. I think there's something else in the rune store as well. I've got a little thing at the back of my head saying there's something in here. I don't know what though. Yeah, okay, Fury Rune. Always Berserk. I'll give that to... Wait, can I get another one? Nope. I'll give that to Clive or Victor, depending. What did I... Ah, yeah! Flowing Rune. Okay, I might give that to Joey. No. Can you give it to Joey or Blackguard? I want to give him a lightning rune. He's already got a lightning rune. He's got a wizard rune. I'll give it to Joey. No, I won't. I'll give it to Blackguard. Whoops. I'll remove that. And... No, because he's already got a bunch of healing. Can... I can't. I can't equip it anyway. I'll give it to... Oh. I think the always Berserk is better. Hopefully I get another slot for Clive as I use him, level him up, because he's, you know, a fair bit lower. Now, I'm pretty sure... I don't remember where, though. I think it's up here. Yes, okay. This is the second last one. Okay, and the last one is the renewal. Which we'll see later. We're just gonna have a quick stop off at. Who should I give the Thunder Rune to? I suppose I should give it to Luck. As she is my most powerful magician since Mazus is all a dick. I wonder, does Mazus have any runes I can... He probably has some runes I can, where's the night area? I'll take the other entrance to the night area. Mazus probably has some stuff I can salvage off him. I want to go to... Rockaxe. Oh, I can go straight there. Good. There's some other stuff in this city. What? Did I not just select Rockaxe? Hello? I must have hit the other one in my, Yeah, I must have hit the other one by accident. Now, what am I... thought there was something here. I guess not. Huh. What do you know? I was wrong. Nothing here at all. I mean, even if you're not using the strong characters, if you have, like, sacrificial Jizos and stuff, like, they can't. What's in the rare finds here? I've forgotten completely. It's probably nothing. I'm probably wasting my time, but, and your time, more importantly. Left, right, up, down. Is there nothing? There might be nothing. Three more tries. One. Two. Last try. Lucky last. Oops. Nope. Oh well. And we gotta go... No, not this way, not the long way. We'll take the short way. Straight into the castle, into the throne room. Or not. Hopefully I don't have to go back through the goddamn... No, this is the right way. Yeah, there we go. You dick! Oh, there's a thunder. You know what? I don't even care. I'm not going for the thunder. There's a thunder. If you go back in all the way back to the throne, there's a thunder crystal. One of the dudes gives it to you. But I can't bother going back through the dungeon to get it. My party's powerful enough without it. I mean, I'm killing bosses in one turn anyway. So, it's not that big a dealio. I think we're going in for the final invasion. Heading in for the final few videos. Not sure if I'll have time to finish this tonight. I might get a package of this guy for. Hello, Kiwa. You're looking very alive today. Very lively for someone who's dead. The root of the war. Lord Blagard, give us the order. Okay, let's do it. Let's go! Or let's fall over. Either or. Joey, are you going full evil? Don't do that. Hey, Leon's alive! The... hell? Okay, it is a true rune. Welp. Joey, sacrificing your wife is not the way. Hear what Captain Planet has to say. Oh, a doll. Okay. and he's collapsing too. I assume it's something to do with the fact that the true rune is split in half. It's killing us both. What am I doing? Where am I going? I suppose, there we go, apple. Three cards. Fire. He couldn't make the decision to... Well, you'll see. What is it with this family and fire, huh? I'm actually surprised how well the game is handling the fact that suddenly some people are alive that shouldn't be. It's fairly robust. I suppose it would actually take code to prevent it from happening rather than having it mess up code that was already there. We're going into the last... Yeah, we're nearly done. It's been a bit of a journey. Sure. Nope. No, not first floor, second floor. Oh, I'll do a save as well here. Over the same slot. Lord Blackguard. Okay. I was going to move around troops, but I'll do that after. I don't think this battle is a proper battle. And now it's Boris alive again. Oh wow, that's so weird. I wonder what the hell the game thinks is happening. When it, like, oh, I mean, I don't, obviously the game doesn't think, but I wonder how the code is working, that it's occasionally checking and seeing Boris and occasionally checking and seeing Ridley. And I wonder if it's going to happen with Kazumi and... Valeria as well. Remember, troops, it's important that you advance in an arrow so that it looks right on the map. Yeah. Fire. Fire will consume the last of the Silverberg family. I don't think Apple is actually a Silverberg. No one else is a Silverberg. There's just Odessa, who died... I suppose she didn't actually die in fire. There's Matthew, who died in fire. And now there's Leon, who plans to die in fire. We don't actually... He's not, but it wasn't his choice. It was Apple. Apple chose it, and he went through with it. We can't actually do anything here. I wish we got Seed in our party. He's just so badass looking. I don't know why they feel it's necessary to show this. They could have just done the thing in a cutscene and then had them coming in. It's a rather boring thing to watch. Unless it's supposed to be, like... suspenseful, because you see this huge army coming towards two of them, and you're like, how are they going to survive? Especially with Shu at, like, zero. I wonder if Vincent could die... if he had the right, like, because he got attacked twice. I wonder if he could get killed. Because this is obviously done in game engine. And if there's a random number gods. And we... that's a good plan, apart from the fact that it's, you know, suicidal. Because the thing about forest fires is, even if you're not burnt alive, there's no air. There's just no air. It sucks all of the oxygen out of the air. Well, there's air, but it sucks all the oxygen out of the air because there's so much fire that anything underneath the canopy of the forest, there's just no air down there. You choke to death. You asphyxiate. Wow. It's fine. Oh, that's the best opening that's the best I'm alive line I've heard. Don't let Shu's sacrifice be in vain. And Victor didn't let him die. That's what Victor's good for. Okay, I want to put... Pesmerja in with Oh, do I really? No, actually, I'll put one of the other cavalry members in. Not Blackguard's unit, not this unit. Ridley's unit, yeah, I'll change that for... It'll make him a little less strong. He's 14, but it'll make Ridley a bit more strong. Yep. Who have I got in my party? Oh, I'll just play out. Obviously, I'm not going into any fights. Okay, let's go. I'm pretty sure this is our last big battle. It's sort of an easy one. You don't have to actually kill them all. You just have to get a unit onto their map. Oh, hello. I forgot about that. Han. Okay. Oh well, Maximilian goes first. You can go here. I'll probably end it with a flick going onto their one of the winning tile. I'd rather have Mazius further up. You can't go anywhere. Whoops. Okay. Nanami is also in this battle. She is another zombie. Hi, Nanami. Oh, dear. Bloody bugs. It's not exactly the game's fault, though. It's not designed. No one in their right mind would design it to... You know, I honestly think that I don't need to bother with anyone else. These, I'll keep moving them, but there isn't a hell of a lot of point. If I can pull off this correctly with the... I'll move him here for now. If I can get Mazius. Mazius' rune off. If I can get his rune. Well, and Yuba's gone. I can probably clear the way with, is that close enough? Probably not. Oh, for my purpose. Oh, shit. Sorry, I'm not sure what you're seeing right now, but I just had to do that to fix. Oh, okay, no, I've got to go in through the front entrance, okay. Fire spear. Yeah, there's barely any of them compared to us. I think I'll send in George Primal with a one to win, but I'm not even going to bother sending anyone else up closer. All they do is wait. Okay. And next turn I should be able to just waltz in, I think, unless they start moving now because I'm so close. Just in case they do, I'll move the... Oh, he can actually hit from there. Yeah, why not? Didn't actually do any damage, but yeah. I really do like mage characters. They're just gonna wait, which means I've won. Because the second you move a character up into the fifth city itself, this battle's over. This is the final. Oh, and I don't have to bring anyone with me, so I will not bring Victor with me. I will bring Vicky. I will bring Clive. I will take... I will pause for a second. See you in a second. Okay, I'll bring McDoll with me as well. I need... I'll just... Oh no, whoops. Luck. I need luck. Should be... There we are. And I'll take Joey. And... I'll take him. Just kidding. But first, we leave. I do need to probably save before I get into battle. So I'll use the blinking mirror. Hopefully, I should check. Can I use? I can. Good. Another thing is I can actually get double beat runes now. From the past, so I'm gonna do that. Save. I'll be back in a second, gentlemen. And I'm back. And I'm recording. Okay, what was I doing? So I've got Leg that's a little bit lower than everyone else, that's fine. So is Clive, I need to level Clive up, but I'll level him up while I'm getting the double beat rune. For now, we need to take the teleporter. To lay little bit of that. There we go. We can also get the golden hammer here, where we're going. Run away because I want you there, you there, you there. There. I think I'm going the right way. Hopefully I am. Keep going, just auto. Should die soon, there we go. Don't know if they drop anything. Hopefully, or is this the wrong way? This might be the wrong way. Unite with you. Okay. Yeah, this is the right one. Sasha. This might be Clive. Yes, the final Clive's thing. Here we go. A duel between gunners. Star represents trust in the guild, and Moon represents betrayal. Protection and assassination are two faces of the Howling Voice Guild. Choose the one. Guide. Guild. Guild. It's guild. Who do you think it was guide? Impatient. No, we need batter. Like, we need a Wild Arms music to start coming on. Oh, bam. And this quest is over. People that have been with me and Clive since Suikoden 1. This might be... Gun with a soul inside of it. Oh, what a brilliant way to go. I'll eventually return to the guide guild soon, really? That's not proper English, Clive. That's not proper English at all. Okay, we want... Golden Hammer. Nope, not here. I think it's from... I'm almost certain it's from... I'm sure we get the Golden Hammer here. Like 99. Yeah, there we go. No one can use this stuff. Who cares? I can get the lamb, but we both know we're not going to go back. Is there anything else in this village? Nope. We're already here. Right. I'm going to go down south to the pass, which we passed through at the beginning of the game, but you don't need to see that. So I'll see you on the other side.